might run across the river just to hold you tonight. Won't you tell me how your love runs true? Well, I can always count on you. Tell me how your love runs true. And I'll be there when the bullets fly. I'd run across the river just to hold you. Written by a fellow. Appreciate it. All right. No, thank you. Thank you. What's that? You heard that song before? No? No, 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 no. That is not one of my songs. We'll get to those later. No, that song was written by a fellow. He calls himself Tyler Childers. And I'm not sure where Tyler Childers is from, though from the song I'm kind of venturing a guess that he's from West Virginia, just because he mentions it in the song. And it, you know, he was something of like, it seemed like for a couple of years people were like, hey, do you do any Tyler Childers songs? I think you do good Tyler Childers songs. And I was like, no, sorry, I haven't gotten there yet. I'm still on like Bach and Beethoven, let alone like made my way to, you know, all the new stuff. And but eventually it came time to like do this wedding, and they said, hey, we really want you to play this Tyler Childers song, and here's some money to learn how to do it. And I was like, oh, okay, well, that's pretty good reason to learn a song, I guess. So I'm just gonna give you money to do it. The impetus goes goes a long way sometimes. My name's Pete Henry. Thanks for hanging out. Fourth time getting to play here, huh? But I just love what they've done with the place, and hanging out with the staff and stuff, and eating the delicious calzone every chance I get. This is what it's all about right here. I'd like to open up with a couple covers, and then maybe we'll get into some of the original stuff as time. Here's one I hope you guys recognize. I really had a. Oh, I should mention, yeah, that song also, a good reason for learning that song was from my friend Angela, who lives in Madison. So I think of her every time that I play that song, that Tyler Childers song. Anyway, this song, I think I'm going to start thinking of a duo friend of mine. They live in Central Florida. They're just outside of Orlando. But I've known them for a few years now, and we've played a few times together. So we got to play together last Sunday. And, yeah, I think this is a song that you guys will recognize. Dixieland, pretty mama, come and take me by the hand, the honky tonk. By the hand, pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long, sing along. Here's some funky Dixieland, pretty mama, come and take me by the hand. Let me hear you. Take by the hand, pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long. I like to hear some funky Dixieland, pretty mama, come and take me by. By the hand, pretty mama, dance with your daddy all night long, yeah. The Doobie Brothers do that song.
Yeah.
Thanks. That's been seriously one of my favorite songs for the longest time. All right. You talked me into it. I'll do an original song. I'm happy with this song. I'm proud of this song just because I called this song "Hey There, George," and I didn't really have any. It wasn't named after anybody in particular. I was just kind of putting pen to the paper, and you know, whatever sort of words were just spilling out of my face, I was writing down. And so I was like, okay, well, hey there, George. It's a little bit about, you know, what my childhood, you know, was like, just kind of some, you know, just some of those, you know, sort of blurry memories from my childhood. And then I took a trip to Europe to go visit some of my friends. I used to contract on board cruise ships for a little bit, so I made some friends from all over the globe. And so I decided to check in on one of them this past year, and I go to his place, and we go on this long bike ride, and turns out he's got a friend named George. And you know, after we've had probably about 6 or 7 rakia, which is like basically like Serbian plum moonshine, I eventually played the song for him, and I was like, oh, it's nice to actually have a namesake for this song. So this one's for George, and it goes something like this. Thank you. Jason gave him chase because he got promoted at the store. Yeah. We spend so much time in the kitchen, where do we go from here? He spends some of his time in the States. He comes over here and contracts a little bit. And I think he does some truck driving around and stuff. They work him so hard that he doesn't always get time to hang out. So. Charlie Jordan song. It's a little bit of a insight into the kind of recordings and stuff that have been resonating with me lately. I think I mentioned before, I'm not really spending a lot of time with new music, too much new music these days. Seems like really all that's been resonating with me the most is these recordings that were so many years ago. And when you think about it, you know, some of our earliest recordings, they figure, you know, recording started back in 1890 was our first recording ever. So I wonder if any of you have ever tried to reference that and think about, well, that means that, you know, we really have no idea what folks were sounding like before then. I mean, we can guess, we can make educated guesses, but those recordings, even though they're scratchy and they sound terrible, they're the only ones that I want to listen to right now. It's almost like the worse it sounds, the better. So Charlie Jordan did this one. This song's called Keep It Clean. I went down to the river, but I could not get across. I jump on your back because I thought you were a horse, and I ride you over, give you Coca-Cola and lemon soda, salted ice cream, take soap and water, water, keep it clean. Yeah, and I gave your mama muscle because she had bad hair, and then I gave your daddy a wig and he looked like a bear. Now and ride you over, thank you sir, give you Coca-Cola and lemon soda, salted ice cream, take soap and water, water, keep me clean. If you ever want to get the rabbit out the L-O-G, put on your snout like a D-O-G now and ride him on Coca-Cola and lemon soda, salted ice cream, take soap and water, well, to keep it clean. If you ever want to get to heaven when you die, you gotta put on your coat and your tie now and ride them all. Coca-Cola and a lemon soda, salted ice cream, take soap and water, well, to keep it clean. Song I call Keep Me Whole. Well, it's a cold place in the morning when I can't find you. And it's an old age when you're sober. He's laying off the blues. Well, just look up when you're walking. I'm out in my shoes. Eyes on the road. Eyes on the road. It takes me away. It takes me away. It's all the same though. Cause I know you lie, I know you lie to keep me whole. And don't walk away, don't hear what I say. It's on the games though. Cause I know you lie, I know you lie to keep me whole. Fixing tears, and it takes me away, it takes me away. It's all the same though. Cause I know you lie, I know you lie just to keep me home. You don't walk away, and we'll hear what I say. It's all the games though. Cause I know you lie. I know you lie just to keep me whole. So takes me away, it's all the same though. Cause I know you lie, I know you lie just to keep me whole. Don't walk away, no, hear what I say. It's all a game though. Cause I know you lie, I know you lie just to keep me whole. So something like that. I think that's how the song goes. I mean, I only wrote the thing, so. Oh, thank you very, very much. No, thank you. Thank you for your generous tips already, everybody. I just love coming back here, man. I think I'll go ahead and switch instruments now, show you, introduce you to some of the latest members of my guitar family. Now I'm getting out the funny ones. I bought this guitar off a guy in Chicago. Not too long ago. The poor guy injured himself at work and he couldn't play guitar anymore. So I was kind enough to say, well, what are you gonna do? Thank you. kitchen, and there's rats in my hair, and there's rats in my breakfast, and there's rats in my bread. Oh, but there's just one black rat. Someday I'm gonna catch your trail. Yeah, but when you told me you love me, you don't told me a lie, and I still love you, baby, till the day that I die. But there's one black rat. Someday I'm gonna catch your trail. Thank you very much. Oh yeah, that's an old song. This next song I'd like to do for you is written by a fabulous woman. She calls herself Molly Tuttle. Molly Tuttle, you may have heard the name. She just won a Grammy for Best New Artist. And I had been listening to this song for a while, and I've been covering it for some time now. And I just love the message in this song. The song is called Crooked Tree. Molly Tuttle wrote this song, Crooked Tree. It goes something like this. Say I'm different and my way of life seems strange. I took a road less traveled, twists and turns along the way. But like the crooked tree, I'm growing stronger day by day. Clouds roll by. Yeah, the river never wonders why it flows around the bend. And the mountain never questions how it grows up from the land. So who am I to wish that I was nothing but who I am? Who am I? Crooked tree, can't you see? I'm feeding to the mill machine. They're left to grow wild and free. I'd rather be a crooked tree. Yeah, crooked tree, can't to the mill machine. You're left to grow wild and free. I'd rather be a crooked tree. I said I'd rather be a crooked tree. Molly Tuttle does that song. Isn't that just a lovely little message? Go ahead, be a crooked tree. Go ahead. Perfect trees don't make it. So this is a little song that I wrote not too long ago, actually. It was only about a month ago. I was passing through. I was just driving right through Mississippi, and I was kind of right on the coast, and my buddy's got a place right there in Biloxi, which is right there on the shore of the Gulf of Mississippi. And so he let me stay at his place, and it was super, super relaxing and super inspirational for me. So I actually wrote two songs while I was there, and I only stayed there the two nights. And was it three? I can't remember. It doesn't matter. Anyway, I wrote this song. It was kind of fun. I did a little music video. If you want to give me a follow, if for any of you who use like Facebook or Instagram or stuff like that, it's at Pete Henry Music is my handle. And it's there on the bottom of these little kind of table flyers that I passed out before, which has got a picture of me that I only took about 2 years ago. And then so I was a little bit younger then, I guess, but music, you can find the music video there. Thank you very much, sir. Wherever y'all are headed, get there safe. Anyway, this song is called Salty Air. Well, I woke up this morning on the shore of Mississippi. I thought I'd take a dip. Yeah, that salty air retreat, oh Lord, was all I ever needed. I got sand in my toes, sand all in my hair. And I got no idea what time it is, Lord, and I don't care. Salty air.
guitar and a smoke. And I don't ever want to leave it all up. So down the road I did go. I woke up this morning on the shore of Mississippi. Yeah, fox still hanging around, and I thought I'd take a dip. Yeah, that salty air retreat, oh Lord, it was all I ever needed. I got sand in my toes, sand all in my hair. Yeah, I got no idea what time it is, Lord, and I don't care. 'Cause I got everything I need, oh Lord, thanks to the salty air. Can ride on a steamboat down the Gulf of Mexico. You can find me there with a guitar and a smoke. And I don't ever want to leave a hold on. So down the road I did go. I said I woke up this morning on the shore of Mississippi. Yeah, that fox still hanging around, and I thought I'd take a dip. Yeah, that salty every tree, oh Lord, it was all I ever needed.
What do you say we take, let's just keep playing. Chicago. Led Zeppelin does that song. I met her accident down in St. Paul, Minnesota.
She tore me up every time that I heard that draw, her southern draw. I heard my dream was back down the street, cavorting in Davenport. And I followed you, Big River, when you called. St. Louis, later on down the river, and Fred said that she'd been here. Boy, she's gone, boy, she's gone. I caught a chill in Memphis when she just walked up the bluff. She raised a few eyebrows and then took off on down alone. Now, won't you better back down the street? Toes Baton Rouge, River Queen rolling on. Take my woman on down to New Orleans, New Orleans. Go on, I've had enough. Let my blues run down to the Gulf. Cause she loves you, Big River, more than me. See, now I taught that weeping willow how to cry, cry, cry. And I showed the clouds how to cover up a clear blue sky. Well, in these tears that I cry for that woman, they're gonna flood you, Big River. Ooh, and I'm gonna sit right here until I die. Till I die. Thank you very much.
My friend Johnny Cash does that song. So this would be the latest addition to my family of plucked stringed instruments, as we call them. Song that I was written by my cousin-in-law and I. He must have known that I was spending so much time on the road, and because he hit me with an email one day and just said, "Hey man, I wrote this song late last night, reviewed the words this morning, and I don't feel so stupid about them." So here they are, and then I took a look at it, and it instantly like resonated with me. So I kind of wrote the accompaniment and stuff. So this song is written by my cousin-in-law and I. The song's called Lonely Laid Back.
Lonely
surrounded by four walls and a silent gloom. And I can't seem to shake this feeling, it's been way too long. And I can't figure out just where I went wrong.
Even the shave and the haircut at the end. I have to pace myself with that one. It's a pretty new instrument for me, and I only know like four songs. So we'll have to come back to it. There's only like so many frailing banjo songs you can do in a row before they start to all just sound the same. I caught somebody earlier that was wearing a Journey t-shirt.
Here we stand, worlds apart, hearts broken into. Promises were made in vain, vain, vain. Here we stand, copy between confusion and pain, in pain. But if you must go, I wish you love. Thank you. miss you, love. Wish you love. One day, love will find you. Break those chains that bind you. One night, we remind you of how we touched it when I said.
Thank you very much. Oh, you guys know that song, huh? Oh, you don't mean that. That's so nice of you to say that. I know how to take a compliment. Thank you. Well, or at least I'm working on it. It's good enough for who it's for. And do some of the forgotten Fleetwood Mac stuff. This is from the Peter Green days, the Peter Green and McVie and those cats. Shape I'm in, I can't sing, I ain't pretty, and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you, I might not give the answer that you want me to. Well, I talk to God, you know
she understands. She says, stick by me, I'll be your guiding hand. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. I'm in, I can't sing, I ain't pretty, and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. You know she understands. She says, stick by me, I'll be your guiding hand. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to. Fleetwood Mac doing that. Seems like just yesterday. What do I know? I mean, I love the route that, you know, Fleetwood Mac went, you know, with Stevie Nicks and all that, but I prefer the early days.
Don't think the last.
said, I'll buy you a Chevrolet. I'll buy you a Chevrolet. And I could buy you a Chevrolet. Just give me some of your love, man. She said, I don't want no Chevrolet. I don't want no Chevrolet. Just spit me out. Don't you think aloud? Turn your head now, babe. Just spit me out. Leave. I won't be back no more. I'm going back down south, child. I said, don't you wanna go? Cause baby, I'm trouble. I've been all worried in my mind. Yeah, and I ain't never gonna be satisfied, and I just can't keep from crying. Yeah, hell now in my sleep. But I ain't seen a doggone thing. Say, woman, I'm in trouble. I've been all worried in my mind. And I ain't never gonna be satisfied, and I just can't keep from crying. Shout that old train. state man, but I come walking down and said, woman, I'm in trouble. I've been all worried in my mind, but I ain't never gonna be satisfied, and I just can't keep from my baby's house, and I sit down, hope on her steps. She said, oh, come on in now, Petey. She said, my husband's just now left. She said, my husband's just now left. She said, my husband's just now left. Oh, Lord, oh, hell, oh, I said, I'm going away to leave. I won't be back no more. I'm going back down south, child. Yeah, don't you want to go? Cause, woman, I'm in trouble. I've been all worried in my mind. Cause I ain't never gonna be satisfied, and I just can't keep from crying. Thank you very much.
That's a little song done by a fellow. He calls himself Muddy Waters. Muddy Waters, huh? Never heard of him. Well, I guess I did start it out with a little Collective Soul, huh? Collective Soul, and then some Donovan Leitch, I think I just threw in there just for fun. And then I ended it with some Muddy Waters, just because, well, you just never know what's going to happen when I'm up here. All right, I'm going to do another song, and then I'll take a short break because I have, there must be a hole in the bottom of my beer glass or something, so we'll sort that out. The song's in the key of F sharp major, because I know some of you are keeping track of that stuff. I welcome the sun, the clouds and rain, the wind that seeps the cackling and lets the sun shine again. This is the most magnificent life has ever been. But here is heaven and earth and the brilliant sky in between. Blessed is this life, and I'm gonna celebrate just being alive. Blessed is this life, and I'm gonna celebrate just being alive. I dwell in the darkness, I let in the light. I dwell in the afternoon to become the noise in the night. I trespass in temptation, suffer and sacrifice. But I awake each day with a new sunrise. Blessed is this life, and I'm gonna celebrate just being alive. Blessed is this life, and I'm gonna celebrate just being alive. Thank you.
suffer in temptation, I suffer in sacrifice, yeah. But I awake each day with a new sunrise. Thank you very much. My name's Pete. Pete Henry's my name. Please take care of all the staff while I'm away. Thank you all very much for your generous tips so far. I'll be back. I'm here till 9 o'clock, so I hope you guys stick around a little bit. I'm just going to take a short one here. So, lovely to have you. Cheers.